One morning, I was having a hard time coming up with what cake I should make next. And then it hit me. I decided to make a realistic version of Gary the Snail. Because a lot of you have asked me to. Sometimes I come up with cake ideas, and sometimes you do. And I love to hear your recommendations. So what do you want to see? What object, food, or character should I make in cake next?